This is the Calvary Stars, up to the skies, up for greatness.
All have been said and all have been done. The children deserve the best. They deserve to know the Lord and they deserve to be acknowledged in the church. They celebrate Christmas today to mark the day of our Lord being born to earth. Tomorrow, these are going to be the tomorrow leaders and they're going to stand up to greatness. No matter what anyone says and do, those children are our heritage. The Bible tells us, hinder not the Lord, suffer not the children, this one to come unto the Lord. For thus belong the kingdom of God. Therefore, it is unto us to teach them the way of the Lord and the way that they should go right in the Lord. Today, they are making that choice.
I'm hungry and I'm ready for change. I run too far to still be the same. See who I was, I give him away. Today, today, no longer bound by what people say. I know that I will make mistakes. I fall, but I refuse to stay. Today,
I've been waiting all my life to get to the door. And now it's time to help someone see their life for so much more.
Today we go.
Thinking how much more of this can I take? In a minute I'm about to break. Today, see the pain has purpose, so don't throw it away. There's a harvest if you only wait. Don't walk out now, I need you to stay. Today,
hey. Though you never felt winds blow like this before, but if what you see is all you see, you will miss this so much more.
Today we go.
Just a little bit light of you.